For me, my faith plays a large part in it. I tell everybody I'm really thankful for those 3 years I spent in rehab because I grew a lot as a man. I grew in my relationship with the Lord and then in my relationship with my wife. So those three things really drive me to be the best I can be. And I've been given this opportunity and I want to maximize it. So I'm going to see it through to the end.